In today's climate, the Southern Ocean soaks up, the oceans as a whole soak up about 25% of the CO2 that we emit. So if it wasn't for that, the ocean acting as a sponge, climate would be changing even more rapidly than it is today. The Southern Ocean is particularly effective at storing CO2, so about 40% of the carbon dioxide that ends up in the oceans enters through the Southern Ocean, and it's because of this very active vertical circulation where water sinks from the surface down into the deep sea, and also other waters rise to the surface. And that interplay of rising and sinking motions has a large part to play in determining how much carbon dioxide remains in the atmosphere. That vertical circulation pattern is only found here. There are other places in the ocean where water sinks to the deep ocean, in particular in the North Atlantic. But the Southern Ocean is the place with the most active exchange between the interior of the ocean away from the surface and the surface layer of the ocean that's in contact with the atmosphere, including the carbon dioxide that we're pumping into the atmosphere.